So hi friend, this is Amit and you're watching my channel in person and educational video. Here I am going to provide you the very demandable information that is very important, marks versus percentile, that is updated data for the second attempt after including all type of factor, that is number of students is increasing, the paper difficulty will be a little bit more. So everything I have discussed, so here I am going to provide you the very important data, and it is for easy, moderate and hard three type of paper, because you also know different shift will be having different type of difficulty level. Some of the shift will be easy, some of the shape will be hard, and some of the shape will be moderate as well. So you will get the complete information and you will get the complete mentorship and guidance through me only. You can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number available in the description box, or you can contact with the number that is displaying on the screen as well. So let's get started with the video without wasting your time. That is for 99.9 to 100 percentile, your marks will be 240. That is for moderate paper. For hard, 215 only required. For easy, even you need to score 260 plus marks to get 99.9 percentile, because if the paper will be easy, more students will be able to score more marks. So now if you talk about for 99.8 plus percentile, then for moderate 230 plus, for hard 205 plus, for easy 250 plus marks is required. For 99.6 or more, 222 plus marks for moderate paper. For hard 195 plus, for easy 235 plus marks is required. And for 99.4 it is 215, 184, 230, that is for moderate, hard and easy respectively. Here I would like to inform you about my complete mentorship and guidance program. If you want, you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number. There is a nominal charge for that, but once you register, it will be complete my responsibility to guide you properly to get the best result. On a daily basis I will be guiding you according to your interest, according to your goal. I will be compiling your work on a daily basis, what you need to do to achieve your higher goal, and thereafter I will guide you for the complete college selection process, that is counseling guidance. So if you want, you can contact me anytime through Instagram or WhatsApp number available in the description box. And this is not only for JEE but for other entrance exam as well across India. Whatever entrance exam you are appearing for engineering, you can contact me. So let's continue this video. That is for 99 percentile, 207 plus, 178 plus, 225 plus. That is for moderate, hard and easy paper. Now I will discuss for hard and easy. For moderate, you can check sidewise. For 98.5, 160, 209 plus, and for 98, 150 and 195 plus. For 97.5, 138 and 178 plus. And for 97, it is 127, 168. For 96, 116 and 155 plus marks. For 95, it is 107 and 143. Here you can check the difference between easy and hard paper. Due to the difficulty of the paper, a student gets different percentile and different marks. Now if you talk about for 93 marks, that is for hard paper, and for easy 123 plus, and for moderate you can check sideways. It is the first column is for moderate. Now if you talk about for 90, 72 and 109 plus, and for 85, 58 and 99 plus marks is required. Now if you talk about some more data, that is for 80, 52 and 85 plus marks is required. For 75, 38 and 63. For 70, 32 and 54, and for 60 it is 28 and 43. And for 50, 23 and 37, and for 40 it is 19 and 29 marks is required, that is to get 40 percentile in hard and easy paper. For moderate you can check sideways. Now if you talk about the JEE advanced cutoff, it is very important data, that is after having complete analysis, that is number of student is getting increased and also the paper will be a little bit more difficult. So everything I have considered, thereafter I am going to provide you the minimum percentile and marks for category. That is for each category I am going to discuss. For general, 87 to 88 percentile will be required to get qualified for JEE advanced examination. Either you get in first attempt or second attempt. If you get 87 or 88 percentile, you are sure to get into the JEE advanced examination. For that, marks requirement for second attempt will be 63 to 95. That is for easy paper, 95. For hard paper, 63. And now if you talk about for OBC, 66 to 67 percentile is required, and marks is 29 to 50 per 50. And for EWS, 63 to 64 percentile, marks requirement is 27 to 45. And for ST, 41 to 43 percentile, marks is 21 to 32. And for ST, it is 25 to 26 percentile, and marks is 16 to 26. For PWD, only 0.11 percentile. So once you reach the center, you are qualified for JEE advanced examination. It is as simple as that. So this was the complete information regarding the marks versus percentile. It is updated data for the second attempt. And this video, I hope, help you a lot to set your goal, that is how much marks you need to score in the next attempt to get the college. And very soon I will provide you the minimum marks to get an IIT, IIIT, gfti category wise for CSE and lower branch as well in the second attempt, how much marks you need to score. Thank you.